hate fire so much. Sorry, sack of crap. Burnt my house down! Hey guys, Tanner69046 here, and I'm back with another episode of Tornado Survival. In the last episode, we chased that tornado, and it's got smaller as I was plowing here, but it's also gotten significantly closer. So we're gonna have to watch that. I'm just doing some grinding work. I'm gonna put several hours into this, getting seeds and stuff. I'm gonna go around, use one of them seed farming tactics, get me some seeds. Yeah, that's significantly closer. Yeah, we're gonna have to watch that. On that clip in the beginning, my house didn't burn down, it was just a joke. Nate told me that I should do it, so I did. Don't fret, it was just a joke. But this tornado coming towards our house is not a joke. That is going to be a problem. And when I say problem, I mean that's going to be a big problem. Yeah, yeah, it's right there. So yeah, I've been plowing these fields. Taking the tractor another round. Yeah, that's a little close there. If it could die any minute now, that'd be just fine. Yeah, hopefully my house will be fine whenever I cut out here and I'll come back to a fully grown field, or at least a fully planted field, but all things considering right now, that's not good. That's really not good. Shoot. We're gonna have to take refugees in the basement. Wait, what? No, 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 don't take that the wrong way. I'm just saying that we're gonna have to go to the basement because there is, yeah, anyways. that's not good. That's really not good. Uh-oh. Okay, well, plan B. YOLO. That's why we're gonna go hide in the basement. Oh no! I plowed that whole thing. What a shame. I'll have to get rid of that. I think it might hit the barn. It's going to the east. The weather tower! I could cut back that way, to be honest. Yeah, it's gonna miss it. It's fine. I did nail the village, though. Sorry, village. We'll keep watching it, though. And who knows? It might close the weather tower. Stupid F4. It's been all over the place. I've been on here for at least 20 minutes. This thing just won't die. Jesus. Oh my gosh, where is it? Okay, yeah, I missed... Whoa. Alright, well, we lived another encounter. It almost hit the weather tower. Oh, come... There we go. Love how it grew back in the grass immediately. Whoa, is there just like a trick? No? Okay. Okay, it picked up. It's all good in the hood. Oh, I'm just kidding. It's never good in the hood. Okay, let's get back to work. Another day, another Dodge tornado. Alright, so I'll cut out and come back to you. It's always something! Ah! Look at that. Ooh. Time to go. Time to go. Time to go into the weather tower so we can... Uh-oh! I'm being pulled into this thing. That's because it's heading right for us! Well, I think the safest place for this is in the weather tower, because if we're going to go out, we're going to go out like a true man of his views. And by a true man of his views, I mean we're going to get a good view of this in the weather tower. No, we're not. We are going to die. Well, this is the end of the road for Tanner. GG, fam. GG, no re. Oh, go die in a hole, you jerk. Go! Come on. We're doing it. We are going to make it. Now, where's the tornado at? Okay, it's right in front of us! The house! No! Why? Well, that's highly unfortunate. GG! Oh, well, there goes the vote house. Well, it's an F-Zero now. Oh, God! It turned right into it! Oh, thank God, I think we're fine. Well, there it is, fam. GG. Just GG. Right over the house. Like, just GG. Is there another one? And another one bites the dust. And another one bites the dust. And another one down. Another one down. Another one bites the dust. Let's go check out what happened. Oh my gosh. I think it was in the phase of picking up. Oh, got some logs off the side. We need to redo the block picking up configuration, I see. Well, that's not good. Second time this house has been hit. And all I've got to say is GG. I can never get anything done. Now there's a... GG. Like, it just nailed this house. I'm glad I went in the weather tower. I'd have been dead. We are so lucky with that, too. It split right in between those two buildings. Well, the basement would have held out, but man. Holy cow. When did that F2 get there? Either way. Well, I guess we're just going to have to rebuild this episode instead of me farming. So, yeah. I guess that's what we're going to do. Enjoy this episode. I need a way to get up to the top. See what I've got in storage for this. I've got the tree farm, so getting oak shouldn't be too hard. We have no birch, so we're going to have to cut down some trees here. We do have oak. That's nice. It's always nice. So let's just rebuild with what we have. House probably won't be perfect now because I will not remember all of this. Yeah, pretty much what's gonna happen here. Is there another beam that ran across the top here? I can't remember. Seems right, probably. I don't know. I've only built this thing how many times now? At least it wasn't too bad. I needed to adjust the block adjustment because that should have been more punishing to me. Is storm target player on or something? What happened? No, it did not. No, that was just a rogue storm that nailed me, man. Holy cow. Well, we are fortunate that... Well, we are kind of unfortunate because we got hit by a tornado. But hey, at least we did not go into the house. Because I don't think we would have made it into the house. It headed right for the house. The only reason I was able to get up the ladder is because it turned this way. So yeah. Guess we're going to have to go cut down some trees here. Over in the birch biome. Dang, that was something. Look, and it split the dam. Oh, it'd been a huge flood event if that had knocked out the dam. Missed the dam, missed the boathouse. Man, we got lucky. Whatever. We'll just, you know, that's just the way that it is. Whoa. I guess I'll do the rest off camera. All the farming and stuff off camera. Today's going to be a shorter episode. The reason I'm able to record is I'm home from school with braces hurting. So as you can imagine, this is the most painful experience of my life to record right now. Which is why you might not hear much emotion, since this is the most painful experience of my life right now. to record like this. I'll cut down another tree. And then we'll cut down that tree over there. Right here on this island area. Yeah, we got lucky. I missed the tower. Missed the boathouse. Missed the dam. Couldn't have asked for more luck. Other than the house. Oh man, wouldn't that have been an experience to be in there? Man, just wow. That was a pretty good view of it, though. Not gonna lie, the tornado destroying the house from the tower, that worked out good. I need food. Let's go get food. Like, yeah, I turned around just to see the house get destroyed. I guess it'll make good footage for you all. Other than that, no, that was not a good thing. Take a trip to my house. I guess it's kind of foreshadowing at the beginning of the video whenever I was like, fire, why'd you burn my house down? Well, guess what? It wasn't fire. It was the tornadoes. Dun, dun, dun. GG. let's see. Is there any damage to the backside wall here? Backside wall is fine. Let's go upstairs. Is there any damage? Oh my god, there's tons. The window stayed intact. That doesn't look right, but it's gonna have to look right. Whatever that means. Okay, well, this was a non-productive episode. GG. We still got the back wall to fill out. Yeah, this wall took a beating. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, this wall really took a beating. Interesting. I'm just curious about the destruction path here. That's strange, but whatever. That wasn't the EF4, by the way. The EF4 missed us, if you remember. That was a completely different tornado. But it still hit us. And, yeah. It happened. Well, at least this was an easy fix. At least it was an F1. That's what it was, wasn't it? Yeah, that was an F1. It wasn't nothing too strong. If it was in like an F3 or something, I would have cried. F3 or stronger, I don't even know, man. I'd have cried, that's for sure. Crap. Alright, well, that was some excitement. Definitely happened. Split second decision. What? Oh, it took my cobblestone. You kidding me? Are you kidding me? Oh, we got some holes over here. Got some up there, too. Let's see. That is completely different, but whatever. It's repaired, okay, we're gonna take it and just deal with it, okay? Where were they? Oh, they were right here. Nah, it was worse than that. We need to go upstairs. Who am I getting? The world got screwed. Dang it. Alright, yep. Well, that was an easy fix. Other than we still need to go patch the roof back up now. Once we patch up the roof, this house will be fully repaired. Different, but it will be repaired. We survived another tornado, fellers. Survived another tornado. Does it bother anybody else that this is off? No, it's fine, it's fine. Alright, well, I'm gonna cut out and then come back and decide if I should end off the episode or not. So we are back. Alright guys, so yeah, perfect amount. Over 15, but under 20. So that's going to do it for this episode of Tornado Survival. Like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed. Comment on any suggestions, and I'm going to see you all in the next one. I'll finish that up off camera. Bye!